And I found myself working in the West End, and there's a lot of gay guys in the West End, but very few lesbians, very few lezzers. And I felt ripped off, mate. And then I figured it out. And that's because lesbians can't afford to live in the West End. Whereas gay guys can. Because gay guys, in general, tend to be quite well off. And that's because gay guys don't have a fucking girlfriend!